Okay, here we go, and we're continuing where we left off. Remember to subscribe, hit that like button, enable notifications, and leave me a comment, and let's get to it. I did mess a little bit around in the customization, but I decided to leave it as it is. You can't change anything on the beard or the head as far as the hair as far as I can see, and I like the outfit that he's wearing at the moment. Also, in the first video, there is a little bit of a cut in the start scene. You've got it in the menu. You've got, when you started the screen, you've got the option to start the journey or enable the recap of the Fallen Order. And I accidentally clicked on that, so I just cut that out and then continued from where I actually continued the story.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
Very conversationalist.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
I wish I put a translator for that. Well, it doesn't look like there's much we can do over here.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Is there time for a quick tour of Sejan's terminal? I could see if the Senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah, feels good to make a difference.
No, they're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
Well, that helps a lot you give any information about her now. She's gone.
Gotta get to the Mantis.
This as well, one of them's gone as well. Don't know if both of them are.
Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Okay, I saw this not the map. I looked a little bit around. If you look here, there they show you lightsaber throw. So both of them have the lightsaber throw. The force use one. Okay, so it's L1 and triangle. And look, a save point, how convenient. And that's a grappling place. And that wall. Skill points available. Okay. Radial push. Okay, well, that's probably a howling push. It's a little bit stupid that they don't explain there's no very push. Twin pull, the skill has unrelenting pull. And that side's locked at the moment. I think I'm going for this one next. Greater hold, standard hold, superior hold. Enlightened attunement. Well, these ones with the lightsabers are locked. Like, oh, he's got a test tummy. Now you can view the ability. Cool. Oh, there they actually give a little explanation. Oh, so you're... Okay, cool. Hmm. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, definitely. How many cool together? Oh. But this one I definitely need to get. Further. Block meter refills faster. Well, that's a good one. It was additional life when using a stim canister. The power of friendship. Refills some force meter. Okay, cool. Also, just for interest sakes, there is a perfect dodge thing as well with the circle that you actually recover some. Let's see here. Abilities. It's normal abilities, I think. A precision evade.
Let's move, BD.
This map is very confusing. Again, this is apparently a little secret.
A stim canister. That'll prove useful.
Yeah, now we've got free stims. If you do miss this, you can apparently come back to Coruscant, but it's a very long time. Also, I did put on the slowing motion, that's why that was there, why it looked a little bit slower. I like it, so let's see if I keep it on or not. Looking for you. Interesting.
That way's blocked. Come on.
Yeah, there's one for you to read again. Their power source.
We'll come back later.
Bottom bar is real block. And red is what you can't block.
You will not deny me.
Buddy!
Apparently that red mark thing is like when you can do a finishing blow, but I missed
over
it,
here,
sorry. I've got a bad feeling about that door. I got training like Rocky over here. That is the room that is... Haha. Well, that is always a good thing. Well, He's got a light of his own. Why didn't I need my lightsaber?
Be ready.
We've got an intruder here.
I'm not a threat.
I was not prepared for this.
There's a finishing blow, apparently.
The seer expected me to use it like that.
Okay, force. Well, that's now I'll have to figure out that, like, when you need to press, if you choose trust, reward, or whatever the side thing is.
Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Oh, that's useful. Really know why you need to do that.
Impossible. You let your guard down.
I think I might disable those, that slow mo. Oh, skill point.
You're falling behind.
Nope, that's not marked.
Place.
Turbo dogs. Just pause and read that again. Oh, so that's the way I wanted to go. I know, it is that way. And there's a chest. Weapon materials, Corazon paint. Well, I'll probably be able to use that later.
Ready to go.
I like how when you run against the wall, he presses against it and stuff.
Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
Your friends are dead, Kessian! things up, shall we? This'll be good. Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I see your next move. So no, little rat. Don't resist.
Deal stands, that's awesome.
Your move, Captain. Come here. make me a legend! Embrace your fear! Barely broke the skin! Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Are you sure about that? Come down!
I need help.
You know, I've been dreaming of this day. Dark rage! Come on, attack me! Bend up! Always a wreck. Oh, dear Jedi, a Coruscant delicacy. Here we are. I'll mount your head. I don't think so.
I think this dual stance is for this.
Learn a new trick? I'm done with you! Not anymore!
You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Okay, that's interesting. I have to see if I change it or leave it like that. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, and we'll continue on the next one. Hope you'll enjoy and have a great day.